Welcome to Crazy Pop News, your internet news channel. Wrecking Ball is a song recorded by American recording artist Miley Cyrus for her upcoming fourth studio album Bangerz. It was released on August 25 by RCR Records. That's the second single from the album. Now, Miley Cyrus had many stress with Sinead O'Connor. Sinead O'Connor said, "Don't let them prostitute you." She said that because she don't like the naked scene on that video. And the whole video is, the video is very similar like an old Sinead O'Connor song. Wrecking Ball is a many famous video on YouTube, and yeah, enjoy that video or the cover, it's very funny. That's all for now. Thank you very much for watching Crazy Pop News, your internet news channel.